Welcome to the special episode where we show you how to download developer tools. To use developer tools, you will need to have Dying Light 2 Stay Human and Steam or Epic Games Launcher installed on your PC. We'll go over the downloading process first, starting with Epic Games. In order to launch developer tools, you must find Dying Light 2 Stay Human in your library. Right-click the game, then left-click Explore Add-ons, find Dying Light 2 Stay Human developer tools, and add it to your library like you would any other game. Once this is done, Epic Games will start updating Dying Light 2 Stay Human. After this process is finished, locate the folder that stores the Dying Light 2 Stay Human game files. Double-click DevTools, double-click Bin, and open the file called Editor DevTools to launch it. And here we have it, the developer tools main dashboard. Let's see how this process works for Steam. Find Dying Light 2 Stay Human in your Steam library and right-click it to open Properties. Locate Dying Light 2 Developer Tools and select it in the DLC tab. Wait for it to update so that Steam can download all the necessary files. Once the process is complete, close this window and launch the game. A new window should appear. You will need to check off Launch Developer Tools and press Play. After you've successfully launched developer tools, you'll be greeted by your main dashboard. It's separated into three categories: My Maps, Get Maps, and Options. My Maps contains all the maps that you create and also the ones you download from the mod.io toolkit. In Get Maps, you can choose any map to download it. In Options, you can pair up the developer tools account to the mod.io toolkit. This will let you upload maps onto the servers. Before this can happen, you must first validate your account. Input your email address so that you receive a code. Type it out in the authentication window and press OK. Now that you've connected your developer tools to your mod.io account, you can finally download maps from the mod.io website. Visit the mod.io website and find the Dying Light 2 Stay Human page. Don't forget to log in. Choose any map that you think could interest you. Once you find the map of your liking, press subscribe. Head back to Developer Tools after that. Notice that the map data from mod.io transferred over to Developer Tools in My Maps. Next, you will select Install and wait for the system to copy the files. Once the installation is complete, the status will change to Local. Select your map and Open Project. Click Open Map and choose the name of the map that appears in the files of the new window. As you can see, Developer Tools have successfully launched a project. You can start playing the map by pressing Play. The game will launch the new map. Once everything loads up, just like that, you're in, ready to go on an adventure in a new world created by our community. And that's all for this special episode. In the next video, we'll show you how to start your own project and navigate the user interface. For all the useful links, check out the video description. Thanks for watching.